Today we are suffering in the Middle East, not only Christians but Muslims also, because of fanaticism, because of hatred, and because of narrow-mindedness. And we need the good efforts of everyone to establish peace back in our countries. In this regard, I would like to commend your efforts, Your Royal Highness, for promoting that spirit of tolerance.
It gives me great happiness to be present at the consecration of the Cathedral of St. Thomas. It is surely deeply encouraging at a time when the members of the Syriac Orthodox Church in their homelands of Syria and Iraq are undergoing such desperate trials and such appalling suffering, that in Britain the Syriac Church is able to expand and gain in strength. In this way, the consecration of your cathedral is indeed a notable sign of hope for the future.